A cyclist has died after being hit by a lorry in North London. It happened on Amherst Park in Stamford Hill at around 8 a.m. this morning. Police and ambulance crews attended the scene, but the cyclist died shortly after.